Ooh, Austin Creed here. We're at ForceCon. What's that? Oh, military esports tournament, San Antonio. It is insane here.
Today is the first federally recognized and federally sanctioned esports sporting event. And on top of that, this is the first time all six branches are together competing against one another.
What has it been like for you?
It's been amazing. So my dad was a paratrooper.
Yeah.
So to see it evolve into this esports tournament. The real stuff, this to me is the coolest thing ever. Getting to come and do this with you guys and to be able to show people like, hey, there's not just one type of person that's in the military. Like, everybody's in. I just want to say thank you for doing this. Thank you for letting me be a part of this.
There's a little something that I came with here today. And as I stated, it is going to the MVP, and that is Command Station!
How are you feeling right now?
It feels amazing. It feels great to represent the Air Force and to represent women in gaming as well.
Wraps up our day spent at ForceCon 2022. This has been amazing. We had a blast. I want to make sure that you all know to always and forever keep it tight.